So I'm playing against Jadung right now. And it wasn't even a stream snap, I was just like, I'm gonna play some ladder now. Fucking EG Jadung. Wow. So, I'm probably gonna get absolutely rolled. But it's all in fun anyway. I don't think he has a single loss on his account, no, let's see. Okay, so it's just standard hatch timing. He hasn't 15 hatch. Let's see if he has a gas. No gas either. What the fuck? That's kind of weird. Yeah, I'm gonna get a really fast warp gate. Because he hasn't taken a gas. I'm gonna try to do like 4 gate zealot pressure. It's pretty weird that he hasn't taken a gas, like, it's pretty standard to take a gas. Let's go, bro. I'm gonna try to get a proxy pile on, like, pretty close. Maybe, like, here. I'm not sure if he'll make slaylings or roaches. If he makes slaylings, this forward pylon's probably a bit too close. But we'll see. Oh, come on, Amy. See if he's got a third. No third. He might have a third here. I hope he doesn't. So I'm gonna stop committing now. He should be behind on workers, I think. I mean, it's Jadung, but... we'll see in the replay, I guess. Yeah, but he doesn't take a third, so... gasless is safer if you don't take a third. Oh shit. Okay, Forge and Twilight. Bali. Okay, that's pretty weird. I'm getting so, like, shaky, because it's Jadung. Jadung. Okay, good, I have a hallucinate scout now. Gonna get Blinkin' plus one. Go up to 5 gates, get that production going. Gonna check a pylon here. Still no third. I'm gonna check a rover down, could be Swarm Host, unless he's taking the other third. I need to really scout better. I'm gonna deny his scouting. Okay, he has taken a third. He's got a lot of drones, so he can't be being too aggressive right now. And make sure we got that blocked off. This is probably gonna go for a run by. What's he going for? He's getting spine claws. It's really weird. Jaden's play is actually really weird this game. I don't like my Robo positioning. It's gonna take ages to rally. Imagine if he did a Ling run by right now. I'd be so mad. I don't know what he's doing. Is he doing like... this isn't good scouting. If he's going Swarm Host right now, or Muta, I'm probably fucked. He's making... what? What is this? Oh, it's double Evo. Oh, he's going Ultra? I think? He's gonna go for my wall, I think. Gonna leave my mothership core here. Well, yeah. I thought so. If I can blink on top. Well, that was pretty good for me, I think. How did he get so many probes though? Jesus. I'm gonna do a little counter attack. I'm not gonna commit though. I don't think committing is the right idea. Oh shit. He's got so many rings. I need to get Hell M still supply blocks. Okay, Archon turn. What? As if. That's retarded. Jaden's Lings get through walls somehow. So that's no good. And he's going down here now. Yes. I'm doing pretty well against Jaden, like all things considering. he's definitely gonna try to get in through there as well. It's amazing how much good Zerg players can stall like this. I really want a counter attack, but he's just not letting me. Okay, let's try. Probably has like a million ultras. Oh shit, is my wall still broken? Yeah. So cheeky. Jaden wings are actually fucking incredible. I'm not gonna lie. At this point, oh what? No wonder I didn't have much. Is he gonna really base race me right now? I guess he is. Why aren't my force fields casting? Now my macro is slipping. I mean, I think I just lost the game. But if I did that, straight on. I didn't even see how fucking deer can beat this shit. Let's focus via these and versus. Models do like decently, I don't think. Three lanes. This is crazy, man. Oh, my mother. What the fuck is that? His creep spread's already at my fourth. Well, not already, but I mean, I just haven't had a chance to deny that creep spread. I think Jadung's Ling micro is what sets him apart from other Zergs, I guess. It sucks I don't have Stalkers now because I can't like forward blink his Lings every time they're being annoying. Like, he can do all this Ling stuff like risk free right now. Did I not remake my Twilight? I guess I didn't. I mean, I don't know why I'm in this game right now. I've totally lost. I don't even think his style is like good, it's just that the way he does it, it's like just making Lings all the time. I don't know. He must have insane mechanics. Oh, he's got reloads. Haha, good game.